Hey guys, what's up? So today we're gonna change the look of our tail lights for less than $100. Less than $100, so make sure you check it out. right now we're gonna install this. This is the tail as turn and backup module. It's gonna turn this brake light into our turn signal, and it also retains the brake light as well. So this is gonna make this look modern and more updated. And then we're gonna change out these bolts into LEDs and into white LEDs, so that we can use this whole light as the backup light. All right, let's go. So in your tail as turn module, you look for the extra wire like this one. You want to connect this to one of these wires, depending on what you want to do with the extra lights that the turn signal that used to be the turn signal. There's two plugs. There's the one that goes into your housing, and there's one plug that goes into the plug. And on the housing side, there's an extra wire, the red wire. And which one you're gonna do is you want to plug this into, you want to splice it into one of these wires. So in order, depending on what you want to do with the turn signal that used to be the turn signal, you want to splice it into. So the red one is for, if you want to stay as the turn signal, you splice it into the red one. If you want to use that extra light as the backup light, you splice it into the green one. And if you want it as a running light, I doubt you want to do that, you can splice it into this white, the yellow wire. And if you want to use it as a brake light, you can also splice it into the black wire. So for me, I'm going to use it as an extra reverse light, so I'm going to splice it into the green wire. And now what you want to do is you just need to plug this in. Like this. And you just need to plug this into your taillight.
Okay, so first we need to remove some of these the reclaiming tips, clips from these. Just gonna need to pull this liner out of the way so we can access the tail light right there. Plug. So we're gonna unclip this piece right here. See that? Now we're gonna install our module. Okay, I have my module, and this plug is gonna go into here, and then our other plug is gonna go into our taillight. And that's it. So because of this heat sink, it gets really warm, I want to place this in between here so that we can use the car body to help it cool down. So that should be good. Okay, same concept. I'm gonna move this, pop this clip. And carefully peel this back. Now we can access our taillight. So we're gonna plug our module in. And into the tail light. There it is. Change out these bulbs to the LED ones and then put them back in. Now we just need to put this back in again. Okay guys, so these LED bulbs keep on blowing out my fuse, so I replaced them with this with these smaller LED ones. So I think this time it will work. So let's put these back here. And remember to put the heatsink on here so that it can keep it cool. And now we're gonna put this back together. Okay, so we're done. So now let's test out these lights and see how they look. Hey guys, welcome back. So how do you like the tail lights now? So how do you guys like it? Do you guys like the tails as turn signals, or do you guys recommend getting some better tail lights? But they're expensive and this is the cheaper alternative to get some new tail lights. So I hope you guys enjoy it. And unfortunately, I could not get the I could not find a brighter LED so that this whole thing will light up. So now I only have this part light up because this LED isn't bright enough to light up the whole spot on this one. So I'm gonna have to buy some new LED bulbs to replace that one. So aside from that, and everything looks pretty good. How do you guys like it? Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Remember to subscribe. Bye. So I managed to get the extra light bulb in, so now it's like the full brake light now. So how much does it all cost? So the tail as turn module is $50, the smoke tail light tin is $7, LED bulbs are $12, and the total cost is $69. Thanks for watching. Bye.